In this short video, I'll go through how the FIDO-1 instrument is used for measuring the oligomeric state of TNF-alpha, as well as the binding of TNF-alpha to adalimumab. Size and size changes can be used to probe oligomeric states and binding events of biomolecules. For example, as a protein interacts with another protein, its apparent size increasing, providing an absolute measure of the interaction. Also, the size difference, for example, between a monomer and a trimer, also ensures that the oligomeric state of the binder is assessed before the experiment. In this example, the in-solution oligomeric state of TNF-alpha is measured. The size of the trimer is 3.2 nanometers, whereas the monomer is 1.5 nanometers. It is therefore immediately apparent that the structure at physiological pH has a trimeric structure. The TNF-alpha trimer is then titrated with adalimumab, and we observe an increase in the apparent size since a complex is formed between TNF-alpha and the antibody adalimumab. The insert shows raw data at 0 and 1000 nanomolar adalimumab respectively. This experiment is conducted at 25 degrees. However, you can also run the experiment at other temperatures ranging from 5 to 55 degrees Celsius, allowing temperature effects to be measured as well. Interactions involving TNF-alpha is well suited for the FIDO-1 instrument. Since endogenous drug targets often are composed of several subunits depending on local environmental effects such as pH, ionic strength, cell membranes, presence of cofactors, and so on, FIDO is highly flexible in terms of being able to measure in complex samples and does not have restriction in terms of solution pH, lipid content, and ionic strength. The absolute size measurement is one of the built-in QC parameters of the FIDO-1 instrument, in this case ensuring that TNF-alpha is in a trimeric state in solution.